The kick is down in the end zone for the touchback. Lewis Daly, the ball carrier. Touchdown, Hornets! With Perry Schmiedeler in punt formation for Washburn. Jordan Reed, the ball carrier. Pass was complete to Ryan Peru.
Touchdown.
Blake Peterson with the quarterback keeper. Touchdown, Washburn. Put after touchdown by Harry Schmiedeler is good.
Get him. Yeah!
Bo Williams, the ball carrier. Cedar Gonzalez made the tackle. 5 yard loss on the play, brings up third down at 18.
Let's go! Woo!
Pass complete to Austin Hubert. McKeel Stewart, the ball carrier. Field goal attempt was blocked by Kellen Gordon. And off to Landon Mull.
Yeah!
Pass was intercepted by Peter Fannister.
Yep. Wow!
Pass complete to McKeel Stewart. Pass intended for Jay Porter. Perry Schmiedeler on for the field goal attempt.
Right there. Yeah. Yeah. Go deep.
Ricky Van Weasel, the ball carrier. Fumble on the play. Touchdown, Hornets!
Yes.
Brian Peru, the ball carrier. Pass was intercepted. Pass complete to Lewis Daly. Josh. Keel Stewart, the ball carrier. Pass complete. Touchdown, Hornets! Hunter run by Landon Knoll. Point after touchdown by Austin Morton is good. Corey Ballantyne with the kick return. Woo! Blake Peterson with the quarterback keeper.
Yeah.
Pass complete to Will Hamilton, touchdown Washburn.
Yeah.
One after touchdown by Perry Schmiedeler is good. Landon Knoll, the ball carrier. Yard field goal by Austin Morton is good. Blake Peterson with the quarterback keeper. Pass was complete to James Brenia Hopp. Perry Schmiedeler in punt formation for Washburn.
Yeah.
Pass complete to Justin Brown. Pass complete to Linda Nolf. Tackled by Trey Parker. Flag on the play. Linda Nolf, the ball carrier. Field goal attempt, no good.
Watch out.
Pass complete to Jake Horner. You see for the Hornets, Jordan Reed. Quarterback Braxton Marshall, knocked out of bounds.
Defense.
Pass was intercepted by Josh Wright. McKeel Stewart, the ball carrier. McKeel Stewart, the ball carrier.
Nice.
Blake Peterson with the quarterback keeper. Hand off to Kai Callens.
Yeah.
Kai Callens, the ball carrier. Trey Parker to the tackle.
Slip that ball. Oh, wow.
No return on a punt that's down to the 10-yard line.
Yeah. Oh.
Pass complete to Jake Horner. Pass complete to James Brenia Huff. Blake Peterson with the quarterback keeper.
Yeah. Nailed it.
24-yard field goal by Perry Schmiedeler is good. The onside kick went out of bounds.
Touch them.
Right there. Oh, yeah.
Ty Collins, the ball carrier.
Woo!
Jalen Durham made the tackle.
Right.
Pass intended for Justin Brown. Quarterback Blake Peterson fumbled on the play. Quarterback Braxton Marshall again will take a knee out of V formation. The final score, your Emporia State University Hornets 26, Washburn 20.